A lawn care contract allows a client to make an agreement with a landscaper for commercial or for residential lawn care services in exchange for payment. What does a landscaper do? A landscaper is a person that is hired to beautify and maintain a lawn or garden. Duties of a landscaper can range from complete outdoor redesign to simply cutting and watering grass and flower beds. Some landscapers have certain specialties. If you require simple monthly lawn care, you probably won't need a high-level lawn care specialist with a ton of certifications. But if you have a large commercial property that needs weekly maintenance or an outdoor residential space that needs a lot of work, you may need to hire an expert landscaper. Here are some common duties of a landscaper: mowing lawns, applying fertilizer, spraying pesticides, removing weeds from walkways, trimming hedges and bushes, raking leaves, watering plants, and cutting overhanging tree limbs. What to include in a lawn care contract? Putting a lawn care agreement in writing is a good idea because it holds each party to account and clearly defines responsibilities. The following should be included in a lawn care contract: names of the parties involved, address of the property, specific services required, frequency, rate, payment method, and dates and signatures. Don't hassle with typing up a contract yourself. We already made one for you. Get your free lawn care contract template at the link below.